Maureen. My name is Maureen. It's a family business. With my mom, my brother, my sister, three of us. When we started this restaurant, my mom was the main cook here, and she trained all the cooks here. So now my chief cook is also, since opening until now, she still remain here. And the other cook also has been working for me about 20 over years already.
84?
28 years now. My mom, my parents, my grandparents are all Nuna and Baba. Our speciality is more Nuna food, more or less the same. Lemak nanas prawn, chili garam fish, and then the veggie, the special veggie is the pucuk paku, the fern leaf. Then you can put masak lemak or kai belacan. And then the lady's finger steam with the chili. These are more the ayam luar keluar also. These are normally the more famous dishes. So, we have a lot of Singaporeans and people from KL and other places. Weekdays is normally office people. Weekends, maybe we have about one day we can get about 300 to 400. Weekends. Normal days, one day about maybe 100 over. Normal days. We start at 11:30 until 2:30 every day, except Tuesday. Tuesday is the off day. Then dinner we start at 6 to 9. My mom.
Your mom?
My mom, yeah.
Oh, your mom?
My mom is a very good cook. Because before we started this restaurant, she was doing home catering. Normally people bring the tipping carrier to the house, and she will cater for them and bring home. But before that, she was also doing the small business at home, selling nasi lemak, kate, all these local dishes. Ever since I was born, I know her. She's doing food business all the time. So that means this restaurant when I was about 20 plus.
Take over now, your mother lah.
My mom is still alive, but she's 90 plus now. Now she's resting lah, cause cannot walk already. So my sister taking care of her. My sister is here taking care of my mom lah. But now we have a cook which my mom trained from before. She's still with us. And my brothers all also be very long with me all 20 over years again.
Okay.
Okay,
Marco
means in a Nyonya language you call the father's elder sister is Marco. So my mother, everybody in the family, the neighbor all call my mother Makko. It's just a nickname like that. So we follow the name after my mother. I say Makko means the father's elder sister. Makko like that. We call the Makko.
It's the language for the young man.
Quite often when I come back to my family, I say I'm going to KL. So I come back to my hometown, then I definitely will come here to try.
Oh, good.
Which is authentic. My favorite is the lemak masak udang. Then also tongkai, all this I like. Sambal belacan, that one I like.
I like the gula melaka only. Painting, I don't like the texture. Weird lah, flowery.